Hi folks, I'm going to explain to you the different types of water service lines. Now, most property owners assume that all water service line types are the same, but there are actually three distinct types, and this could be useful information for you out there. So let's do a quick drawing that will symbolize your house. This will symbolize the main city water main going down the street. Now, most folks have what's called a domestic water line. That means there's no fire protection in the building. A domestic water line would have a tap connection. This is what a tap connection looks like on the city water main. And it would have an inside valve. Usually ball valves are used nowadays. That's your basic domestic water service line. That's one type. Now, as soon as you have fire protection in the building, fire protection, you see fire sprinkler heads. They could be in the basement, on any of the floors. That's called the fire main. Now, if it's a dedicated fire main, I'll change the color to red. There are some differences. One of the differences are, in New York City anyway, a fire main, not at most domestic mains, is required to have a curb valve. A curb valve could look something like this, and that would have a box on top of it. You can see those boxes in the sidewalk area. And the inside valve is also different. Anytime there's a line for fire protection, it has to have what's called an OS&Y valve. What that means is it's the outer stem and yoke are exposed, because on a fire main, if it's dedicated, you can't test to see if the water's on or not. It's a closed system. So this stem rises and lowers, you know, if the water's on your fire protection system or not. Now, the last type of water line is actually known as a combined water line. That means it serves both your domestic use, meaning, you know, for your bathrooms, your toilets and whatnot, and your fire sprinkler system. So you could have a combined line. I'm just going to use the two colors, but it's one line. And as soon as it serves any type of fire protection, again, it has to have a curb valve and it has to have an OS&Y valve. So those are your three different types of water service lines. I hope that helps you out there. I hope you found that useful. Thank you. We'll be right back.